This evening, you can see it swirling right over my shoulder here, what's being called a
Ghetto Hurricane.
Hurricane Sandy is more than 200 miles off the coast and is about to crash into two other systems when it makes landfall. And look at this picture tonight. This is from space, from NASA. It's a massive storm, 1,000 miles across. And long before it makes landfall, sometime tomorrow night,
I give her this young man. Well, that's just straight to the booth.